day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kind of scares me.
Marriage is sacred, only to be entered into with a whole heart, with no distinction between two hearts, and with a deep commitment to one another and the responsibilities a husband and wife have shared going forward. Jared and Chandler, we are here today because of a love story, your love story. It all started at a Randy Rogers concert at Harry's, right here in Bryan College Station. Chandler, you caught Jared's eye from across the room. He grabbed your hand, swung you around, and you've been dance partners ever since. Chandler, Jared has hundreds of reasons why he knows that you are the one. He remembers a time when he was sick for 3 months. He was physically and mentally falling apart. Without hesitation or thought of yourself, you took care of Jared. He knew then and there that you had the sickness and health part down. Jared, Chandler loves how you've grown as individuals as you've grown together as a couple. She sees in you faithfulness and steadiness. Chandler admires you, Jared. She sees you are always willing to help anyone, family, friends, and even strangers. She believes in you, Jared. The best gift you can give your kids is to continue putting each other first. Show them the kind of love you want for them in a husband or a wife. And keep dating. The romance doesn't end today. It's only the beginning. Jared, you make sure that.
She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me.
For everybody who don't know, when Jared was a kid, he literally worried about everything. I remember one time when we were kids, my parents dropped us off at some kids' camp when they went on vacation. My parents dropped us off and they said, "Take care of your brother, Kyle." I swear, 90% of the time, he made me stay in his bunk bed as he wrote letters crying to my mom. I swear, and now he's the uncle talking about telling my nephews, "Man, if y'all only knew the life I lived." No, all jokes aside, he's my best friend. And even though through all the fighting, he always took care of me. So there's no doubt that he'll do the same for Chandler. Welcome to the family.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live.
feel like a woman.